It's May 23, 2014. It is 4:45 p.m. Central Time. That's the sky that's going to have the meteor shower tonight. It's got puffy cloudiness, some chemtrails. As you can see, it's the stuff that looks like smoke is not smoke. It's just, you know, the pissiness of the chemtrail. Look at the little, excuse me, but there goes a spray prick right now. Excuse my mouth, but that's what he is. So we may not be able to see the meteor shower tonight because of those spray pricks. That's their name. That's their official name, spray pricks. Because they are pricks and they're spraying poison to kill us. So anyway, you can see how that cloud's there. That's west. That's the western sky that way. Got some clouds out there. And it was cleared up fairly good earlier today with a little bit of these types of clouds. And I look at it now and I'm thinking, yeah, it looked promised to be a clear sky tonight. So we'll see what happens around 1:30, 2 o'clock in the morning. Be out here with this camera. Pretty much I'm going to leave this in the exact same spot it is right now. So you'll know in the daytime what's right there. Tree off to the right. Power pole right in the center with the security light. Might even pick up the camera and go on the other side of that light. Put the the tripod down on the ground right there and have the full sky. Matter of fact, I'm going to walk it over there right now and put it right by the south side of that pole, because that's facing south right now. Once it's on the other side of that power pole, that light pole, it'll be south. And I'm going to have the camera facing south. And it'll be all set for 2 o'clock in the morning.